I'm under arrest. Ah! If I surrender, I'm gonna fail both quests. You, Persephone, are accused of the crime of criminal conspiracy. If you plead not guilty and are found guilty, you will face banishment. A guilty plea will invoke the mercy of the court, and your penalty will be far less. How plea you? Not guilty. How will you attempt to convince the court of your innocence? Debate. Now, I think I'm going to be arrested again, because I loaded by quick save. Of course, yeah, I crashed again. That was another part of my punishment, game crashing. I just want to see where there's a guard. What if I leave without... Well, when I come back, well, if I ever do... But I've got both bars, so I can just leave, right? No one's after me yet. Let me make sure I do have them. Yeah. All right. Don't know if they're after me, but I got both of them. The other one is the Crypt of Moruvalon, and the other one is Ashfield Manor. Let's go to Ashfield Manor. I'll go, well, by the time I get to Ashfield Manor, yeah, dun-dun, I will, be healed up again and stuff, so. I'm at, yeah. Just if I ever go back to this place again for anything, they might be after me. Ashfield Manor. So here, we need to find some kind of residence. Buckington residence. Okay. Hail to thee! How do you do, stranger? I am trying to get to the Buckington residence. Listen, I don't give directions to people who talk to me like that. I don't think the commoner is like polite, though. Eloquently said, I hope you might direct me to the Buckington residence. Freaking high elf, always begging us common folk for help. What have you done for me lately? Right, never mind. Obviously, someone who's not satisfied. Oop, pressing the wrong button. Someone's never satisfied. What the hell do I want? Blunt? Polite? I want to tell the likes of you. Okay, maybe be polite with them. This isn't a very big place. There's not a lot of people to ask. Let's just start going into residences soon. How about this one over here? What do I want now? I want to tell the likes of you. Kiss off. Oh. Well, that would be this then. I didn't realize it would be so easily identifiable. How do you do? See any fake gold around lately? Yoink! It's stealing, I guess. Oh, I'm getting the halt thing. I guess it's stealing. Well, I gotta get out of here. Heavy bag full of assorted items. Do you have assorted items? My name is Mordard Carpersley, and I'm going to Charon Fort to sell some of my wares, but I don't mind stopping on the road to do business. Do you want to trade? Yes. Ring. No. Torque. No. Pleasure doing business. And then bracelet. No. Okay. So where do I find out about imps? Imps. Mixers of Arcade paid a large peace fee to Mixers of Akatosh. Hopefully that will stop their quarreling. Unless these people... How do I find out about these imps? Interesting. Pretty cool. Never seen that before. Books! I want... Anything about imps? They're things. I gotta go. Don't wanna tell the likes of you. News? Victoria Hawkston insulted Carolina Hawkfield in a missive. Now Apothecaries of Zen is out to get the Mage's Guild. Oh, brother. Too many Hawk people. Where's Hawkman and Hawkwoman? Oh! Look at that. The royal coffer here. Well, where's the proprietor of this place? Ah. I can't take on many more quests. By the crypt, what an attitude. Your selfish morality will get you in trouble someday. I just want to... ask about imps. Anybody else might know? By the crypt? You're a little kid saying that. Why would I want to help you? Well, I'm clueless. Unless it's in the Mage's Guild itself. Let's just look around in the Mage's Guild, I guess, then. Why am I under arrest? What did I do? What did I do now? Well, no one's coming. I pacified him. Where's the mage's west? This is west. Why though? I didn't do anything. This is not the Mage's Guild. Ow. Mage's Guild. What did I end up at? I was heading west. The hell, man? Mage's Guild. West. This is east. Wait. Why did it look... Wait a second. I am here, right? No, it's east. I'm telling myself the wrong direction. East. I don't think they can attack me in there. So let's just run over there. I want to go inside, actually reach the place. See if I can find these imps. It's behind this building. I don't know why I'm under arrest. I didn't do anything in this town. Alright, let's look around for imps. Maybe I need to ask some people about imps. You know what? It might be the region. I might have angered the entire region with whatever I did, not just that town. Which is a problem. Maybe I need to find Alabin Kingwing. Didn't say that, but... Let's find Alabin Kingwing. You are not he? You're Alabin Kingwing. Huh. I don't know how I'm supposed to even ask these people. Like, will it show up randomly for some people? Like, things will be listed in here? The Mage's Guild is the official center of magical study in Tamriel. Most major towns have a bureau of the guild where they sell spells and magical items, in addition to their studies, but everyone knows that. You might be interested to know that Archaeologist Identifiers has just allied with the Knights of the Flame. Merkwasa has just allied with Archaeologist Enchanters. I think just give him the 3 bars left, but and then get out of this place, but I need to six days left. Track them down. How do I track them down? Wandered around quite a bit. Don't see him just flying around. Can't ask anybody. Okay, here's the guy with the green bars. Or the... not green bars. The fake gold bars. By the dragon! Well done, Persephone. I was afraid I hadn't given enough time. Here's your real gold in exchange for that false gold. 245 gold. Okay, 275 gold. 288 gold. Nice. No, he doesn't answer. Now, off screen, I asked a lot of people. And from what I understand, I looked it up. You're supposed to tell me about any news. Unfortunately, they only tell you one thing, then you gotta quit out. The Blades got the short end of the stick in some deal. Now they're out to get the Shadow Trainers. Don't spread this around, but Mornoth and the Shadow Spies are working together. And I asked people out in the town, too. The guards are still after me, and it says that the people are running from a foe. Panicked, I mean, maybe by myself. So, it's really hard for me to ask people out in the street. They have not, the odd person here and there who have been able to get before they vanish, literally in thin air, won't tell me anything either. There's a story being whispered about a mad wizard that has the necromancer's ring. That artifact is just a myth. It's real. By the cliffs of solitude, just what I need. Morgara Garrison has ascended to the throne and is the new Marquise. Marquis? Long may Morgara Garrison rule over Cambria. That one I've seen. Rothgary is out to get Iosifia. The Knights of the Owl cut a deal with Summonists of Zen. I'm gonna try a few more, and then I'm giving up. The Dark Brotherhood is quite powerful in Menevia. This Assassin's Guild punishes outsiders that kill for money. Outsiders. Oh, because they want it for themselves. That's their business. I think we might be failing this quest. Did you hear? That demon-worshipping mage has died. Well, the one I killed? Yep. See, now they run away. I'm gonna just leave and go to another region. I'm wanted in... Well, apparently this whole region, Menevia. I'm wanted in Wayrest. I don't know if that means just Wayrest itself, or the entire region. Death be damned, just what I need. What? You're telling me the same thing. Maybe it's because I'm in trouble that they won't tell me. So, what if we just leave? Alcare. You can go to Alcare. Let's save. I don't want to be in dialogue mode. Saving mode. We'll go to Alcare. I've never been there. They shouldn't be. There's a monument labeled to the memory of the 1261 soldiers who lost their lives in the Battle of Alcare. You come across someone carrying some glass bottles in a satchel bag. A traveling alchemist, perhaps? Thief just died. Are you the alchemist? My name is Uthastair Woodston. I'm a traveling alchemist. Would you like to see my wares? Cure poison. I have the spell, no thanks. Restore power, 112 gold. Hell yes. Here you go. Free action. I don't need that. Restore power. This gives you back mana. Thank you very much. I would have bought 20 of them if I could. Okay, all care. So, there's a lot of taverns in the south end of town here. I want to see... Oh, the Mage's Guild is. I don't think I can pick up this quest. I think it has to be at that Mage's Guild, but... I don't know what to do about those imps. How many people am I supposed to ask? I might need to be a certain, you know, reputation with commoners, just to have them say anything to me about the imps, possibly. I'm concerned. General? Regional? No. Guilds? Wait. Mage's Guild. Just look for it northeast with a bit of a walk. Okay. Mark it on the map. Thank you very much. I had a feeling it was that big building. Let's hope. What's this place again? I'll care? Wait. Let's hope All Care is not allied with Menevia, because they might also be after me then. Nope. Oh, hi. Got some nerve sneaking up on a person like that. Thank you for not saying halt and trying to kill me. Is this the Mage's Guild? Yes. I assume there's a door. Oh, pick one. There's two doors. Oh, we got a different layout here. I can get quests from him. Villagers are running away. All right. Reputation 51. I hate to lose it. Okay, do not do the imps. How about naughty gods? Well, I'm a bit of a fluster right now, Evoker. Why must deities be so unreasonable? Say, you wouldn't mind getting on the darker side of a god or two, would you? For me? Really? I guess. Well, here's what happened. Those priests over in Raybridge Moor, you know, at the Temple of Kinnereth, decided that their god person thing was an artifact we've been hunting for the last few months. So they go and get it. We tried to be kind by offering them 615 gold pieces, but they refused it, saying the object was sacred. Pfft, you go collect it without their knowing, and the money's yours, but make it quick. We need a talisman within 5 days. So I gotta steal it, in other words. But I don't have good stealth. Raybridge Moor, Temple of Kinnereth. My stealth is what? Do I have it? What kind of skill is that do I have myself? Okay, 34% is not bad, actually. Probably my second highest skill. Etiquette's pretty good too. Running. I'm always running everywhere. We need to get that our thing fixed though. So I need to ask about an armorer or whatever. Alcair's best armor, I guess, is the only one. Sheesh. A stupid question. I'm new to Alcair too, now please excuse me. You there. Please tell me where Alcair's best armor is. Thank you very much. On the map. That's always the answer I want. Pretty much straight north. Bunch of buildings here. I need to get my dagger fixed. You're not after me? I'm happy about that. Is it this building? Nope. Next one. Hail to thee! Repair! My price is 46 gold pieces, take it or leave it. Yes, done. Thank you very much. New condition. Oh. Now I think I've cleared out. There we go. Good. And this would be 2. Oh, okay. The steel longbow. I picked up an elven one, or did I die after that? From the guards. I gotta sell a bunch of things as well. I guess my game crashed or I died after that. I had an elven longbow. It's pretty sweet. You're not selling any elven longbows, are you? Are you... Wait a minute. Oh, I need to go to the shelves here. Iron short bow. And from this side, it's the same, right? Yeah. Well... What can I say? I hate when the game crashes. Well, let's get out of here. What's this? The Adventurer's Pharmacy. Wait. Oh, cool. He's got lead. Yeah, I should sell things to that guy. Where is it again? Right to the east. This? That's a general store. Oh, yeah. Yeah, take a lot of stuff. I don't know, I'm picking up this chain stuff. Elven Greaves. Oh, I have those. I don't want to be weighed down with money. make sure I can move around. Because I'm taking it off my wagon, and I'm assuming I'm carrying the gold myself. I don't think you can put gold in a wagon. Elven dagger. I've been carrying this leather stuff around for a long time then. Because I never picked that up. Not anymore. Oh, I'm paid with a letter of credit. That's interesting. Are you a foe? I'm afraid to fight them because then the guard's coming. Why do they only come after me in the shop? Look at this tiny thing. Someone decided to put some bricks around and then grow grass on top of it. Anyway, so what do you have to do? Naughty gods. Ah, sorry about that, guys. Al Labor Greenheart of Alcare of the Mages Guild gave me a job to collect, quote unquote, a talisman from the Temple of Kinnereth in Raybridge Moor. I have 5 days to get it back to him for my fee. So I'm guessing we should steal this then. And we might want to go into stealth to do that, otherwise we'll have guards after us there as well. At least seems likely. Anyway, we'll be doing that next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.